Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today's video is gonna be a get ready with me for a date night for Valentine's Day. So if you wanna see this video, keep watching and I'm gonna show you how I transform. So on today's video, I'm gonna show y'all how I go from this to this. So before I do anything else, I'm just gonna go ahead and wet my hair down with the spray bottle. Okay, so she's all wet. And the next step that I'm gonna do is add in leave-in conditioner. So I'm gonna be using Mielle Organics leave-in conditioner, but I am adding the leave-in conditioner just all the way across on the outside of my hair. And once that's like that, I'm gonna work it in layer. So next I'm gonna take the Coil Sculpting Custard from Mielle Organics, and it kinda looks like this. I don't know if you can see. Looks like this. And just kinda finger it through the hair, like this. Curls end up looking like they got a lot of motion to them. They're not matted down on my head. I really like that about the Mielle Organics. I feel like it gives it motion and my hair always dries like up and juicy. So okay, so now it's time for makeup, and I'm gonna do a very cute glam pink sparkly Valentine's Day look the best I can, you know. Just jump straight into it. She don't. how your hair and makeup will end up looking for date night. So again, ladies, be sure to check out Mielle Organics for all of your date night needs. So this is my completed look. I'm super obsessed with the way it came out. And thank you guys for watching.